Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Dishonored. We're gonna break into Dr. Galvani's offices here. I think I'm gonna break in on the top floor. I think you can do that. Maybe. Yes. All right. I don't remember if there is. Nope. All right. I was gonna say, I don't remember if there's a floor above the floor. And it does not appear that, there might be, actually. I may not be able to jump to it, but. Look at that. Up to the third floor, even. I didn't remember this place having a third floor. All right, in we go. We're going to go to Dr. Galvani's offices. Okay, and that's all the same stuff. Now, I do recall. I do recall there being people in here. Let's see what we have here. Oh, a key. Rat behavior and extermination.
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
Oh, a foreign power of rats! And we have excerpts from a series of interviews with workers by rat catcher Lena, which is pretty straightforward here. Things got dangerous, rats got feral. Everything went to shit. An excerpt from a natural philosopher's notes on the rat plague. Nothing too crazy. Let's poke around. Now, I want to say that there's a safe in here, and this is like an obvious movable wall, especially with the freaking tutorial thing pointing us to the other side of it. That's kind of crap right there. I don't remember how we open this. Is it a book? Yeah. Be hilarious if you could get smashed back there. Viscera. All right, so that was an optional, apparently. And take all these coins. Sewer capacity in the month of Nets. An excerpted interview attached to a formal report by City Works Crew 17A. All right. I appreciate that they let you spin the globe. It's like a dumb little thing, but I love it. I think, are there? No. I know there is a room in here that has a bunch of rats in it. And one thing that I think that is really neat that they do in this is if like there's an area, like yeah, you can see this rat respawned. But if you don't look, it won't. It only respawns when you're not looking. And like that's kind of, I don't know, a cool little touch. Teacup, bottles. A sink. I'm gonna close this door just in case. Like I said, I'm fairly certain that there are people in here. So I want to be careful. A bull rat fetus. That is going to be used to hilarious effect, I think. I'm probably going to throw it on someone. Come here. Kind of keeping an eye out for people. Like, there's goodies in that. But I want to say there's like two guys in here.
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean?
Oh, no!
Oh! You've been splashed with rat fetus. That's terrible. That's one. Uh-oh. Nice. Split that dude's dome. I mean, I didn't want to kill him, but apparently her falling to the ground woke him up. That's okay. We'll find him a new home. I'm not worried. Like I said, there's a swarm in here somewhere, and we'll just feed him to him. We're not gonna murder the woman. She did nothing wrong. She's just a maid. I hear somebody snore. Oh, that's probably the dude that we dropped. All right, here, we'll put her, let's see, somewhere safe. Oh, what is this? Some bread, delicious. Okay, no rats in here. You can just camp out. Nice and out of the way. Okay, like I said, I think those are the only people. So, let's see here. I can't get into those without making a little noise. Slight smash and grab. It's like a Resident Evil puzzle right here. Peek through the keyhole. Alright, nothing. Nothing, okay. Fucking rats. Like, I don't see that under there. Piero's spiritual remedy. I wouldn't have noticed that if I hadn't peeked through that keyhole, because I saw it when I was looking through there, so. Alright, and this is just the dark room or whatever that's supposed to be. Anything? No. Alright. Couldn't keep doors closed behind us, keep things from sneaking up on us, or the opportunity to present itself. Some interesting tools. Guard downstairs. Okay. Some sleep darts, which I think we are going to ready just in case. A pocket watch and a journal. I have been invited to a soirée at the Boyle Estate. Of course I won't attend. The 28th day of the 7th month, the month of high cold, is the day I met Anton Sokolov at the Academy. Why would I tarnish the anniversary of the most important day of my life by licking aristocratic boots? I have no time for fools. I will be solving the riddle of this plague. Perhaps I'll raise a cup of Tivian Red. Alright, so 28 and 7. I think that's the combo to the safe that's stashed in here somewhere. Somewhere. Maybe. I don't know. I may be misremembering. But I don't think I am. Kind of keeping an eye out for loot here as best I can. Much like Thief, you want to kind of take everything that isn't nailed down. Okay, here we go. Alright, so we'll try 728. Now. Then we will try 28. And 7. There we go. Look at that! 2 ingots worth 100 apiece. And a map that's worth 75. We're making, like, I feel like a lot of money here. How much? 908 coins. I felt like I've made more than that, but that's okay. Just sticking my nose in there, see if there's any hidden buttons or anything. Like I said, I know there's at least one more person in here because we heard that whistling. I had thought that there were 2 guards. I forgot about the maid. So that makes 3. Is that? No. Alright, so we'll go down. Go ahead and quick save. See what we've got. I would rather not use a sleep dart. Oh, is there 2 of them? Oh, he almost saw me, but he didn't. But now we know where he is, which means he loses in the scheme of things. Oh no, there's two of them. Oh man, I missed the count by one. You need to be elsewhere, my friend. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. There you go. Oh, and of course his companion is also moving. Damn it. I tried. Oh shit, there's a third one. Ooh, sneaky bastard. You got lucky. I for whatever reason, elected to spare him instead of giving him the sword. Alright, let's find a place to ditch you idiots. I think this is the area that has... Yeah. And of course, if we open this, I believe they will just flood through here. So, I mean, here. Do this. I'm not gonna kill this dude. He's, you know, he is spared. The others, though, are not so lucky. Not that I really have to worry about corpse disposal, I suppose. But it might have some effect on things down the line, maybe? Customs of Food and Morley, an excerpt from a traveler's journal. Okay. If you guys want me to, read the journals and stuff, or if you want me to, just skip them, just let me know. And I can work with that. I'm not picky either way. I have no problem reading stuff. Most of it's fairly short, so if you guys want me to read things, that's perfectly fine. Just let me know in the comments. Okay, so we gotta go back upstairs. Where did I dump that other idiot? I think he's on the top floor. Yes. Alright. Off the banister with you. Or not. God damn it. Just can't be easy. Some days you just can't get rid of a body. Alright. Come here. Let me pick him up. There we go. Alright. Gotta make sure. And there's a healing potion. Right here. That I missed. I don't know how many of those we have. Can I... What would it be? M? No. Escape? No. V. I thought it was V that opened our... Or was it J? There we go. Let's see... Inventory. 10 healing potions, alright, and 5 mana potions. I know it's not healing potions and mana potions, but that's what I'm calling them. Alright, this dude's just unconscious, so... He can just camp. Also unconscious. Maybe a proper throw will... Man, he fell. Like, these guys, they got just totally shit-faced while the boss man was out of town. And he's fine, but his compatriot? Less so. Okay. Some bullets. How are we looking on ammo for our gun? 10. Something tells me that we are maybe limited to 10. I want to say there are some upgrades we can get that will allow us to carry more ammo, which... Yeah, maybe. Maybe we'll eventually look into that. Let's make sure I haven't missed anything in here. It does not really look as though we have. Alright, so what we're gonna do now that we have these bodies over here, is I'm gonna close this door. And we're gonna open this. The rats are gonna come through and eat those dudes. Oh, we need the pantry key. Oh... Where's the fucking pantry? I cannot carry any more healing. What is this life? How do I not have the pantry key? Oh yeah, there you go. Been feeding these things. Incident with previous maidservant. So somebody fell in there and got eaten. Ow, how convenient. Key's right there. Alright. Alright guys. Have at it. I'm just poking around here. Ignore me. Medicinal herbs, and that looks like it. All right, so nothing great. Let's get out of here. All right, we're clear. And there we go. Cleared a building, it only took us 15 minutes. Easy peasy. because screw flowers. Okay. Another quick save, and we will... I think we have to get on the other side of this wall. Which... You just teleport. Is it on? What? Uh-oh. Nope. Nice try, guy. Nice try. Don't tell me I have to go that way. I might have to go that way, and if that's the case... Oh, man. No, no, we're good. We have an Undercroft. Wonderful.
Cold as a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old, at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering's...
Oh, I'm gonna try this and probably fail.
20.
Plus we have to elixir. We have to plop him on the floor. Boo. Alright, well in that case.
Look here. It's 20. It's 5 each, counting boo.
You want me to check your IC somebody?
Ah shit.
Cut this bastard up.
No no! Things have gone pear-shaped.
What the
No! I have no idea what that was, but I'll take it. Well, now that any pretense of stealth is gone... Hey, buddy. Don't... Yeah, alright. Your friend needs some help. You motherfucker! You cheeky bastard! Nice try. A for effort. Dodging my bullets. Less so for him. Alright. I was saying, I wonder what happened to these guys. It would appear that my spring razors did their job. Definitely did their job. Nice. Yeah, so they killed a city watchman over here. Alright. Let's poke around. See if there's anything worth anything. Confiscated rune. Found this strange rune on the woman who used to sell pastries up the street. Not sure how she died, but since the thing looks superstitious, we set it aside for the overseers. After your shift is over, take it to them for disposal or whatever they do with them. Don't forget. Alright. He'll get around eventually. Just give it time. And so this thing, I think you can shoot this? Maybe not. I don't know. I think we could teleport through it, so it's not exactly, you know, terrifying or anything. Let's go ahead and see, what was it, 5? Yeah! Look at that, I'm slowly learning my key combinations. Give it another 20 hours and I'll probably be able to remember where everything is. Oh, come on now, get up there. Yeah! Okay, so I assume that this is like the sneaky route if you don't go hyper-violence on people. So we have Holger Square and then the Distillery District. Let's go ahead and see. Primary task, travel through the gate to Holger Square, alright. And then take the blackmail journal, sure. See, contaminate the Bottle Street Gang's bootleg elixir with plague. I assume that they're probably in the whiskey distillery? Maybe? I don't know. Let's see how this goes. We'll teleport. I'm gonna just to be safe. No, it's not. Eh, maybe we'll. Nope. It's not safe to do that. When did I last alright. Well. Where's the third guy? There, no kills. There's really nothing of value in there. So, we're just gonna leave. the safe was the big find in here, so I'm not too worried about just in and out really quick. We're missing like a health elixir, so it's not a big deal. These guys, I wonder, because like the crossbow is silent, right? Theoretically. I can. What a horrible accident. An absolute travesty.
I'll flush you out.
No, you won't. You'll try. But you won't find me. But I'll find you. Oh, yes, I will.
I know you're got you now.
What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna throw rocks at me. Seriously? Oh, God, there's more than one. All right. Well, in that case... Bullets! Those rocks do quite a bit of damage. Uh-oh. Oh, man, I don't know how I managed to dodge that swing from that dude, but I got lucky. Man, I tried to do it all sneaky-like, but then they came to investigate, and things ended kind of poorly for them. Oops. Go ahead and quick save. It looks like this thing's off now. Yeah, we apparently blew it up. Oh, okay, yeah, it was plugged in here. All right. Sure. Anything for me to do down here? Not really looking like it. Only got two bullets left. Kind of disappointing. Okay, let's see if we can get to this whiskey distillery. Oh, wow, this is like way back. All right. I didn't think that this place was this far back, but now I suppose thinking on it, it's proper. I think you can ally with these guys, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save here. I guess we'll go in. See what's what. I'm slowly beginning to rethink my thoughts on how violent I want to play this. But being that we're on hard mode, like this game is going to get hard. So, I don't know. A projectile launcher. We'll go ahead and fix that. Got some... Is that an ex... Did that say it was an explosives bottle? Apparently so. Oh, the rats! Oh, the rats! Oh, they fought them off. Alright, I didn't know that they could do that. Okay, well, I mean, at least we got their attention. That looks like some goodies down there. Man. So many dudes. I can distract them? Yeah, they're not complete idiots.
Okay, keep banging.
All right.
He's slippery as hagfish.
Seeing only one guy had to die, and now I'm gonna quick save. One guy had to die, and they haven't seen me yet. So my hope is that if no one sees me, we'll be able to get up to some shenanigans. Alright, there's at least one dude in here. Whoa!
See something?
Somebody give me- Oh, they had a trap! I'm boned!
Here we go. Witchcraft. Help me look for him.
Yes, that's right. Come into my lair.
Oh, I'll find
him. I popped his frickin' head off. Wonder what's with this guy.
I know you're here.
What can I say? They just can't keep a cool head. I was trying to be all non-violent, guys. Then shenanigans happened.
Let him go.
All right. Yeah, where am I? Where am I? I didn't even see the trigger. Like, the trap is right there, but I didn't even see the trigger for it. All right. So much for sneaky sneaks. Yeah. Oh.
Someone's about to get shanked. Aha! Come on! Let's shoot this guy!
I mean, he wasn't wrong. Someone was, in fact, about to get shanked. You just had the wrong target. Alright, what do we got in here? Nothing immediately visible. Oh, seriously, I was gonna say, not gonna let me teleport up into the rafters? What is this? I'd love to... I don't think that makes enough noise. I mean, there's obviously somebody trolling around. Ah.
Let me see what's going on over here.
Yeah, buddy. Don't do that. We are no longer taking the non-lethal route. Need a master key. If I were a master key, where would I be? No smoking. Can I just... Oh, I can. Nice. Alright. What do we got? Spring razor, healing potion, mana, empty thing. Elixir accounts. Griff is apparently past due. The blackguard. Alright, here we go. Let's, guess infect their elixir. Alright, so now they've got some nice. Delicious plague. Which is probably... That's probably an evil act, if I had to guess. But we don't care. Another incendiary bolt. Yeah, I see that. Okay. It's sad, like, I'm better at noticing the trap boxes themselves than I am at noticing the actual triggers for them. Okay... What does this do? Yeah, just a, we're gonna leave that. Well, I don't know if we want to open that. Ah, shit! Rats chewing on me from the other side of the gate. All right, recipe for Craxton. Make sure you're wearing pants this time and stick to the recipe. So yeah, they're just selling freaking snake oil. Nice placebo potions. No, close the locker door. I want that wire. And what is this? An excerpt from a pre-plague promotional book on products made in Dunwall. All right. Old Dunwall whiskey is what you want. So there are dudes, I think, out here, aren't there? Oh, it doesn't lock? Well, that's kind of a pain in the ass. Yeah. All right, bullets, nice. Spring razor, a grenade, sure. Much like the other grenades. Let's see, okay, I was gonna say, much like, I shouldn't say the other grenades, much like the spring razors, I'm not gonna throw that down on my hotbar because it's something that, generally speaking, is gonna be super situational. But hey, you never know. Sometimes it can be sometimes it can be handy to, you know, throw some fiery death in a dude's face. Okay, where does this take me? Oh, just right up here. Okay, cool. I appreciate that they give you another exit, and I would have never noticed it because in, you know, most situations, nobody ever looks up. All right, so the rats are making their rounds. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Don't you fucking do it. Ah, shit. We're clear. Are the rats coming after me? Damn it, no. So now I question, I've killed everyone else here. Should I leave any survivors? I mean, I'm leaning towards a pretty hard no. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I'm glad I didn't teleport there. So my question is now, oh, fuck. Oh, I got him. Oh, you noticed me with your fucking flame breath. Rage. When did I last save? Son of a bitch. Where am I? Oh, is this... Oh, this is... I just got in. Ouch. All right, well, I guess in that case... Ooh... We're gonna take a completely different route through this, and I guess this time we're gonna do it with
so it goes.
No violence. Dang it. I like my violence, you guys. It's like 90% of the reason I play video games. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. Oh my god, you fuckers in your fire! Oh, those dudes are so obnoxious! They're the worst! They do like half my health bar with one attack. Ugh. Alright. I've tried being sneaky. I've tried not going full chaotic evil murder hobo. Nothing's working. So instead we do a violence. We're just gonna be quiet about it.
Not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer. Where they train the overseers. Come on, spread out.
Okay, I don't actually know that I came down here last time, now that I think about it. Uh-oh. Someone's aware and around. We'll have to introduce ourselves to them. Ooh, there's a rune nearby. Well, if I were a rune, where would I be hiding? We'll find it. I'm not worried. Where's Coffee McHack, dude? Is he like right up? I was gonna say, is he like right above me? Yes. Yes, he is.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Yeah, you might want to do that, buddy. That's what happens when you don't. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, all fine. Here you are.
Ah, damn it. Almost completely silent. Almost. Only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. And I guess thermonuclear warfare, but we don't talk about that one. Alright, recipe. Rats are now in there, I guess. Yeah, I would have never noticed this. Oh well. I mean, I guess I appreciate that they give you multiple avenues of actually getting in here. So it's not like you're horribly punished. That will change. Like, there are secrets later in that, like, unless you know they're there, you're SOL. I just about threw a grenade right in front of my own face. Alright. One thing I wish you could do is, like, the double jump. I wish, like, you could jump off of something like this and activate it mid-air, like, mid-fall, but you can't. To, like, cushion blows, or cushion a fall, I should say. But you cannot. Man, I'd hope to be all sneaky about this. I mean, I suppose up to this point I have, but... Oh, is he upstairs? No. Alright. Oh, no idea where this dude got off to. I want to say, no one will keep us from death. I want to say that this episode also goes up on the same day as my Elix Let's Play starts. So I hope folks liked Risen, because you guys are getting like another, you know, 70 episode Let's Play of that, but with a freaking jetpack. I've recorded like the entire week's worth of it already. I sat down and recorded like the first episode, and much like Risen, it's going to be one of those games that I'm going to be having absolutely no trouble just sitting down and playing for, you know, hours. And it's pretty great. Okay. So now we're back here. So let's pull this stupid thing out and figure out. Oh, it's above. Where? Oh, sneaky, sneaky. Very nice. I don't even know if we can get to that. Oh, no, we can, I think. Like this. I don't know that I've ever found this. Wow. Let's see what we got. Swift Shadow, move forward slightly faster while in stealth mode. Sure. I like being sneaky. Doubly so being sneaky and fast. I do think we're at freaking 36 minutes. So I'm going to get us to like here, and I'm going to call it and grab this, because otherwise I'm just gonna oh shit rats. Oh god, oh god. Alright, and we are gonna call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time, and I will catch you all next time. Until then.